103. She turned and said to me,
I'm not afraid to die.